With growing passion. I was hormonal at the time.